Let's give it a try. We're going to start out by a nice application of